Shadow Mountain Road. It's off of Highway 395. We've driven past this road for many, many years. Finally, back in 2017, we took a drive down it. Now let's go ahead and fast forward. It's January 28th, 2023. We want to explore and show you this little oasis in the desert. As you can see, it's just a little community, and it has apparently two lakes, a small one and a bigger one. Apparently they're simply called South Lake and North Lake here in Silver Lakes. This is only my third time out here, and I wanted to get a little video for you. This is part of the smaller lake. So we will continue on with our little journey and drive around the streets to try to get to the bigger lake. This here is the bigger lake. When we passed by on the other side, there were actually people fishing off the little shore, and there was a guy in a boat, and he was fishing as well. I don't know what kind of fish they stock it with, but it's a pretty cool lake. You got the duckies out there. It's peaceful. As you head out of this little community, there are these little waterfalls, apparently. It's just on the outside of town. Once you pass this, you head towards Route 66. Being it was Saturday, Elmer's Bottle Tree Ranch should have been open, but it wasn't, so I went ahead and took a little video for you. I have gone inside with my best friend and my son, and we did check it out last summer. Unfortunately, it was closed today, but I just wanted to show you that this is out here on Route 66. I believe it's National Trails. Here we pass Air Expressway Highway and just kind of pulled over. Imogene's Holland Burger Cafe. We've eaten here.